Good morning, Maple Shade. Today is Tuesday, October 26th. Today we're giving you all the latest school news you need to know, but first, here's Today in History.
Now here are your club and activity announcements.
The junior high yearbook is at its lowest price right now, just $25. The price will last until October 29th, only one more week. When you purchase personalization for only $6, it also includes four free icons of your choice on the cover.
The yearbook can be purchased online at www.justins.com. Be sure to enter Maple Shade Middle School in order to purchase a junior high yearbook. Please contact Mrs. Hotz for additional information.
Now, for those of you who hadn't had lunch yet, let's turn over to Evan, who has what the cafeteria is cooking up today.
Today for lunch, we have nacho grande, chips and cheese with lettuce and tomato, stuffed cheese breadsticks with marinara sauce, sweet corn, and black beans. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Evan.
The Junior High Technology Club will meet on Wednesday, October 27th.
The next Junior High Battle of the Books meeting is Thursday, October 28th. New members are welcome and will meet after school in the library.
What's happening with our Wildcat sports teams today? Here's Connor with your Wildcat sports update.
Middle school field hockey has a game at 4 p.m. at home. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Connor.
Finally, we asked you, would you rather have a personal maid or a personal chef?
I would rather have a personal chef because I'm really good at cleaning up after myself, but I hate cooking and I really want to keep clean, so I wouldn't have to think about it.
I'm here with
RJ.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
A personal maid.
Okay. All right, ready? I'm here with Natalie.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Personal maid.
Hey.
Hello, I'm here with
Brandon.
Sean.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Maid.
Chef.
Okay. Hello, I'm here with
Ariana.
Chloe.
Would you have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Chef.
Chef.
Okay. Alright. Hello, I'm here with
Haley.
Christopher.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Maid.
Maid.
Okay. Hello, I'm here with
Jared.
Wine.
Would you rather have personal chef or personal maid?
A personal chef.
Personal chef.
All right.
Murphy.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Oh, personal chef.
All right. I'm here with
Cohen.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Definitely a personal chef.
All right.
Yeah, word.
Hello, I'm here with
Dumb.
And Dumber.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
A maid that can cook.
A personal maid because I don't like cleaning or cooking, so maid. They better cook.
Hello, what is your name?
Anthony.
Hi, Anthony. Would you rather have a personal maid or a personal chef?
Personal chef.
Okay.
Hi, what's your name?
Taylor.
All right, would you want a personal maid or a personal chef?
A personal chef.
Okay.
Hi, what's your name?
Catherine.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Personal chef.
Okay.
Hello, I'm here with
Maddie.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Personal chef.
Good choice. Hello, I'm here with
Miss Sarvo.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal maid?
Oh, see, I told you. I'm really indecisive. I'm the most indecisive person ever. Okay, would I rather have a personal chef or a personal maid? Could they be both?
Sure.
They could be both? Okay. So I'm thinking a personal maid that has the ability to cook because if you're paying for a personal maid or a personal chef, then clearly it's going to be costing me money. So I want them to be extremely versatile so I can, you know, get more for my money.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's very, very good.
That's good. Hi, I'm here with
Parrot.
Would you rather have a personal maid or a personal chef?
Definitely a personal maid.
Thank you!
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday.